Let's see. What's going on here? You're mine now.
Colonel, I've spotted him. That's him,
right? Remember, Corporal, I want him alive.
Yes, sir. Colonel, I'll get him. St. John out.
All right. Come on, you asshole.
Damn it! No!
What the hell? Going AWOL is one thing, but you didn't have to murder two men to do it.
Let go. Please. Just let me go. I'll tell you where I stashed you. I swear.
Sorry, pal. Tell it to the Colonel. Colonel,
Freaks.
I've got him.
Freaks
alive. Transmitting
me.
Coordinates now.
Corporal, good. I'm sending a patrol now. Report back to me. Carry on.
There's another one. Time to burn. There's another nest. Let's burn it up. Ah!
Thank you.
newts. Another micro recorder. Yeah, we must move clearance out on these. Another narrow ejector.
2069. Following up on a couple of reports that my supervisor kicked over to me from the SAT surveillance team, militia patrols have been spotted on 8 different occasions at this location. Which wouldn't be remarkable, except they haven't burned it to the ground. So, anyway, that got the attention of my supervisor. Turns out he was right to flag this. Designated site 307, a 1950s era vacation house, has become a nest for a group of infected adolescents. Approximately 8 to 12 individuals, depending on migration patterns. Results from blood tests run on 2 males, approximately 13 and 11 years of age.
Antibodies and better have a look around, Deke. That,
frankly, we can't identify. The lab's going to get back to me. Conclusion? Someone in the militia is running experiments on these little guys. Who would be doing that? And why?
Her name is Sarah. And, why? Well, because she's trying to wipe the little shits out, and I'm gonna help her.
Colonel, reporting in.
Corporal, yes. Captain Curry is retrieving the prisoner as we speak. He'll have his fair trial tomorrow.
Fair trial?
Of course. Every man deserves a fair trial. And then, a fair hanging by the neck until dead.
Yes, fair trial. Then, right, anyway, just reporting in, St. John.
Good. It's gotta be here somewhere. Ah, shit. Criers, a whole goddamn nest of them. I gotta burn that nest out. They're never gonna leave me alone. Gonna need shotgun ammo. Lots of shotgun ammo. Okay. Now I just gotta find Weaver's shit. I smell it. Gotta be getting close. Polystyrene. Oh, here's some. is it? God damn, it's gotta be close. Oh, here's some. Almost enough. Damn criers. Just a few more. Peace. Time to light it up. Gotta be right around here.
Screamer, no! Damn it, Cougar.
Goddamn criers. This ought to do it. I'll mark the rest on my map, have Corey send some men out here to get the rest. Alright. Let's get the hell out of here before a horde comes through.
Thank you.
fix this. Okay.
Should look for fuel.
Thank you.
Okay. Hey, I got the shit you were asking for.
Oh, good, good. Set it down over there. Let me get a piece. Okay. That's good. So how are things going with Lieutenant Whittaker?
How do you mean?
I see you coming and going, man. You're doing a lot of runs for her.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job.
Okay, man. Yeah, I tried to hit that once when I first got here.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah, dude. I mean, that lady's got a fine ass. I'm an ass man. Can't help myself.
Yeah, yeah. How'd that work?
You see, polystyrene is an aromatic hydrocarbon, while gasoline is made up of simple aliphatic hydrocarbons. You try saying that. Anyway, mix the two together, all those molecular chains break up into single covalent bonds.
Yeah, everybody knows that.
Get back to work.
That, my friend, is a napalm Molotov, and that is how we're gonna win this war. Once I fine-tune the formula, that shit's gonna burn hotter than an acetylene torch. Know how hot that is?
Yeah, I got a pretty good idea. I worked in an auto shop. Do you need anything else?
Nah, man, I'm good. So goddamn close. Kaboom! Gonna blow up and burn, son! Taking it to the ass!
Sarah.
Yeah, just put it on the counter, will you?
Okay.
I'm sorry. This is just really frustrating for me sometimes.
I wouldn't know. I just need another requisition form.
No, you know what? I'm not gonna give this one to you.
Why not?
So I'm gonna go with you this time. Let's go.
Come on, soldier. See if you can keep up with me.
Yeah, right. When's the last time you went on a run? I mean, you know, out in the shit.
Hey, I've done supply runs like anyone else. I gotta admit, it's been a while.
You even have a bike?
Yeah, but I think I'm gonna ride with you on this run. No chance of us getting separated that way.
Yes, ma'am.
Stop with... Hey, you been inside the Ark yet?
The cave's here. Yeah, I got the grand tour when I arrived. From the Colonel himself.
Come on, even you gotta give the man some credit. For the vision, stockpiling, preparing, saving what we can.
Yeah, well, I'll give him this. This island is a goddamn fortress. Nothing's gonna get in here without a hell of a fight.
Exactly.
Wow, nice place. It's got that woman's touch.
Right. I'm hardly ever here, and most nights I usually spend it on a cot in the lab.
Look at this. This'll get the job done.
It was a gift from Matt when I first joined up.
Matt?
The Colonel. Oh, Jesus, come on, Deacon. It's just a gun.
Come on, let's go this way. I want to show you something.
Following you.
When I got here, the militia had cut down almost every tree on the island. I asked Matt, the Colonel, to save the last one.
Oh yeah, well, why did you do that?
Do you remember the weekend we rode up here? To Crater Lake, I mean, after we got married.
Yeah, I remember.
I remember thinking, God, when Mount Mazama blew up, how long did it take? the lava to cool and the soil to form, all these trees to grow. When all this is over, when we leave this fucking island, I want there to be at least one tree left.
Listen, these guys don't give a shit about any of that. I've been through their dead zone.
Look, the Colonel's focused on winning the war. The sooner I do my part, the sooner he'll stop burning everything to the ground.
What's wrong?
Nothing, it's just... Never mind.
Hold on,
Hold on tight. I remember. Community College east of here, off the highway. You know the one?
Yeah. Let's take the South Bridge, it'll be faster.
I'm with you.
Hey, so I gotta ask, all this stuff, the yeast, the silicon...
Why do I need it? The weapon I'm working on is a viricide. If I can isolate the virus that causes the cells to mutate, I can kill it.
Okay.
Ask you something? After that night in Farewell, what happened? I mean, how did you get out?
Well, we almost didn't. After the feds pulled out, anyone still alive started putting up roadblocks of their own, and they started shooting people on sight. We somehow made it to that refugee camp where we thought that you were going to be waiting, but like I said, it was gone. So we tried a few others, same story. No survivors, everything overrun. So within a week, the whole damn valley was a war zone. People were killing each other over scraps of food, sometimes killing each other for no reason at all. If Boozer and I hadn't stuck together, I don't think we would have made it.
Wait, Boozer? He's alive? Where is he? What happened to him?
Yes, he's alive, but he's at a camp up north. He can't ride anymore because he lost his arm. But he is alive.
So glad he's alive. I'm really sorry. I should have asked you about him sooner.
Don't worry about it. Okay, my turn. Look, it's gonna sound stupid, but that night in Farewell, my mongrel's ring. Do you still have it?
Deacon, I'm sorry. It's the Colonel's policy. They confiscate all jewelry when you come into the camp. They melt down the gold and silver to use in Weaver's project or whatever the hell. I forgot all about it. I'm really sorry.
No, don't worry about it. I don't know. It doesn't matter. Here, I think this is it.
You been here before?
Once. Before, you know, career day, they invited me to give a presentation on exciting careers in biochemistry.
God. What?
Nothing, just looking back, it should have been a talk on how to survive the end of the world. Come on. How are we gonna get through this? Should we find a way around?
No, hold on, I can boost you up there. You ready?
Yeah.
You got it?
Got it. Here, watch your head.
Got it. Jesus, what the hell happened here?
This is one of the earliest survivor camps, set up before they figured out that hordes like to run along the main highways. It was dead long before I got here.
This entire place is gonna be crawling.
Yeah.
Do you know where we're going?
Like I said, I've only been here once, but I think the science building is back there. I don't want to bring the whole place down in this. We don't even know what's in there.
Well, we know what's in there. A bunch of goddamn noobs.
Come on, let's just go around.
No. Whoever was living here jammed the place up pretty good.
How about through here? The door's locked, but it doesn't look barricaded. Can you jimmy it?
I think I can... get this. There. Not so hard. Through here. Looks clear.
Coming.
Here, help me move this.
Hold on, okay.
You ready? Push! Are you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, shit. Back.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
All right, well, how do we find another way?
No, wait a second. We can do this.
What?
We can do this. If we both go out there, we're just gonna pull them down on top of each other, so... Second, what if you climb up on top of here, you lay down covering fire, you take out the stragglers, I'll take out the rest.
Are you sure about this?
Yeah, I do this all the time. Just keep up a steady stream of fire, all right?
Deacon.
Once I'm through, just close this up.